Yo, what's up, guys? I'm Kyle Wilson. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Baldwin, New York, and I've been riding for about 5 to 6 years, and this is my BMX story. One was just on a rail, and I hit my nuts. I got nutted, bro. That was the worst pain I've ever felt on a rail. I was traumatized. I didn't hit a rail for literally 2 years, bro. I didn't hit a rail for 2 years because I was traumatized. It was not fun at all.